And it's different because you are away from home, and of course at home in the second leg, but you still have to look at the game as almost, you know, two cup finals, because one can affect the other. You have to make decisions on team selection. You know, is there a change in the mentality from away from home to being at home? Of course, fatigue levels come into place as well. That's you know, it's not as if there's a week's difference between the two games. You know, we're talking about 3 days between the two games. But we also play in a league where we're used to playing on a Saturday and a midweek. So I don't see that being so much a problem, but I do think it is very much looking at two separate games and approaching the first one and then making the decisions after the first one that will relate to the second one.
I think I just told him about my own experiences, like when we scored that last minute goal against Nottingham Forest to get in the playoffs, and the feeling that we were so delighted to get in there, and you know, we've got another great opportunity now where we've still got a chance to go up. You know, we've got Sheffield Wednesday over two legs. It'll be a tough couple of games, but you know, we're still in there and we're still fighting, and we've got an opportunity. So it's important that we focus on that.